that and do that. See? Look what I'm showing. So it looks like that. And then I'm going to show you how. So you need to open it right there, like that. And then I'm going to open all of it and I'll show you. See, ta-da, and that's how you make it. Now I'm going to show you how to make a paper boat. See? First, we need to get a long colored paper. If you don't have colored paper, you can just get regular paper. You can choose whatever color you want. Example, like red. First, you see this, you need to do. And so you can see the line where to fold it. You do this and open it. Next step, follow the lines and do this, see? And then the other side too. See what I mean? So you need to fold it like that. The same as the other side. And then after, if you did the right side, you can just do that. You see what I'm doing? And then you need to open it like a paper hat. And then you do that. Something like that. You need to open the side and the other side. See, that will, it's what it will look like. And then you will need to open it. See? It's a baby hat. And then open it. I'm still fixing it so it will look nice. Make a paper airplane, but if you don't know how, I'm gonna teach you how to make one. Video, subscribe, hit the bell, and like. See you next time. Bye.